I'm kind of nervous to meet the whole family.
Oh, babe, don't worry. Holidays with my family are great.
Who is that out there?
Just a couple of Christmas elves.
What? Oh, Austin. Oh, you're here. Oh, I can't believe it. Look at my man. He's all grown up. Wow.
I don't have my glasses on. Is that George Clooney or Austin Vogelcheck?
Oh, Dad.
I'm only kidding. I'll be home for Christmas. That's right. I'm so proud of you. What a great guy. I'm so proud of you.
Mom, I'd like you to meet my girlfriend, Amanda.
Oh, Amanda, we are so glad you could spend the holidays with us.
Miss Amanda, welcome. I remember when I brought my first girlfriend home for Christmas, she was mighty nervous.
How did it go?
I married her.
Oh, it's me. Oh. Cool.
Now that's roasting on an open fire.
Hey, Dwayne. This is Amanda.
Hey, you're a step up. His last steady girl was a blow-up doll.
Oh, come on, easy, bro.
Hey, just kidding. Hey, Feliz Navidad, huh?
Wow.
No, it looks like a very pricey wreath there, Dwayne.
You know, I earned some extra dough breaking down boxes.
Look at this hard worker. He's amazing.
Hey, I learned from you. Hey, come on. Come here. Come here.
Hey, Mom, do you have any more gum?
No, but you know what? How do you shake my piece? Here.
Thanks. Babe, you want some gum?
I don't like gum.
Where is everybody?
Who's that?
Oh, well, it's not a Vogelcheck family Christmas without our relatives from Romania.
Klaxum Fetichet!
That means Merry Christmas.
Hey, Uncle Vlad, get over here. How you doing? Come here. And now we kiss like Romanian Vogelcheck, huh?
Come here, little Austin. I miss you.
Uncle Vlad and Aunt Elena traveled all the way from a tiny place called Craiova, taking thousands of miles just to be with us.
Oh, my God.
I'll get it. Welcome, stranger.
Hello. I'm sorry to bother you, but my sleigh... car broke down. May I use your telephone?
Of course. During the holidays, our home is open to all.
Oh, thank you.
I know what. Let's do the traditional Vogelcheck Christmas dance. Huh?
Yeah. Yeah.
What's the dance?
Oh, you'll be able to follow along.
And a one, and a two. Krachun Ferecet.
You know what, Austin? I think my family might be missing me. Maybe I should go.
But babe, Dwayne's friends are coming over and...
Oh, hold on, stop right there. I know what's going on. You saw this kissing and you got uncomfortable. I'll tell you a little story. Vlad and Alina here have been married for 60 years. They've survived communism, a world war, and the justified stoning of their daughter, Lushka. But every day before Vlad goes out into the field, he and Elena hug and kiss. It means I love you. And we do. We're Vogelcheks.
Then I think I'm gonna spend the holidays right here with the Vogelcheks.
Everyone's welcome. Even that guy using the phone. What? Where'd he go?
He's gone. Look, there's more presents under the tree.
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas!
You mean, that was...
Santa!
Merry Christmas to all!
Ho, ho, ho! Happy holidays from the Vogelcheks!